This is Jules from Houston Independent School District here to talk to you guys about phishing. Not that phishing, PH phishing, when bad guys on the internet use scams to try to steal your personal information. To protect yourself from phishing, it's important to know the scams, such as sketchy emails, especially if they're super personal from people you've never met or promise things like money. Another example of online phishing, untrustworthy links. If you see a link that someone sends you or an attachment and you never requested it, don't click it. You may have heard of catfishing before. That's when someone pretends to be someone they're not in order to obtain your trust, vulnerability, and personal information. Know the signs of catfishing and be honest with yourself. Catfishing is phishing too. So how can we prevent being phished? Well, there are several things we can do. First, don't ever give your passwords out to people, not even your friends, and make sure they're safe. Don't trust every link that you see, and if you're in doubt of its safety, don't click it. When you see ads at the bottom of pages that seem too good to be true, or when you get pop-ups or posts on social media about people receiving free iPhones, iPads, or money, they're probably fake. It seems a little bit too good to be true, and that's because it probably is. So in conclusion, to stay safe from phishing, surf safe. This is Jules Risen from Houston ISD reminding you to think before you click, or your PC might get sick. Or when you see things like pop-ups promising money or free gifts, or someone on Facebook or social media talks about how they want a free iPad, those are not true either. They're fake. Why would someone give away free stuff? So in conclusion, to stay safe from phishing, surf safe. This is Jules from Houston ISD reminding you to think before you click, or your PC might get sick.